Sometimes people with brain tumors don't have any symptoms until they have a seizure or some other sudden onset of a problem, but the most common symptom for brain tumors is headache, and then that can go along with any other symptom of the brain not working right. So that may be something like confusion or a weakness in one part of their body, or numbness or balance difficulties walking.